New from us tonight, a request for a ride turns into a shooting and a carjacking. Mobile police telling Fox 10 News, Javonta Kelly, this guy right here, getting a ride from the unidentified victim early Wednesday morning from a gas station on Broad Street. They say Kelly then pulled a gun, shot the victim, then stole his car. The victim was hospitalized but expected to be okay. According to investigators, Kelly was arrested yesterday and is facing several charges. He's in Metro right now.